Right, guys, been asked again to do a few more videos on mixing Bhangra. Yes, believe it or not, Bhangra is one of the biggest styles in the world. It's just that in the Western world, you don't really hear much about it. But to be quite honest, it's prevalent everywhere, especially in, of course, India and places like that. I visited India 2020. What a wonderful place. Okay, so we have here... quite a nice slow tune. And then the other side we have Get Busy. So let's have a listen to this. Now I'm going to call this the Bhangra Chop. The two tracks are different BPM. Now I could theoretically just wait for the end of the phrase on the left hand side, chop in the right side without touching the pitch. But what I want to do is, instead of doing like a beat mix, I want to increase the energy on the left hand side and then bring in the right hand side. And I can do that very simply by increasing the BPM just before the next phrase. As soon as the next phrase drops in on the left, chop straight over to the right and get rid of the left. So let me demonstrate that now. Let's just find a place. Let's bring it forward. There, really simple, straight to the point, no messing around with trying to find BPM, etc. And away you go. Hope that helps. A really quick tip here. What a wonderful style. And listen, if you haven't heard about Bhangra before, or you've never been to an event, I highly recommend you go, because the music is so euphoric and uplifting, you wouldn't believe it. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.